Our relatives, the buffalo, suffered great extermination, almost to the point of becoming extinct. But today, around 500,000 buffalo are living in North America. So how did they survive? In the 1870s through the 1880s, many indigenous people came together to protect buffalo herds from hunters. Today, we get to live in that way of life once again. Every year, we've had nearly 100%, 90% increase in our herd, and we've continued to grow. The buffalo, the Iani, reawaken the land in a way where they bring things back in balance. They restore the biodiversity that so much industrial agriculture has tried to erase. When the buffalo thrive, we thrive. Restoring that bond isn't just about conservation. It's about cultural survival and claiming who we are. That's the true beauty of Texas Tribal Buffalo Project, is that it's bringing together so many Texas indigenous people to reconnect with each other, reconnect with the buffalo, and reconnect with themselves.